How to prepare for IBPS SO marketing mains examination. In this video, I'm going to talk about what is the syllabus for marketing mains examination. I'm also going to talk about the books recommended for marketing mains examination. Welcome to Marketing by Vijay YouTube channel. I am Dr. Vijay Prakash Anand. I am a professor in the area of marketing domain for the last 20 years. And I have been teaching students online as well as offline for all the marketing subjects. I am also a visiting faculty to IIM Ranchi. You can connect with me on my WhatsApp number 7318004181 for having the live classes as well as recorded versions of the classes for marketing mains examination. In the next video, I'm also going to talk about how you can prepare for marketing mains examination in just 15 days. Generally, you will find that after the prelims exams, you just have only 15 to 20 days to prepare. Okay. In that way, you need to be very, very selective how you are going ahead to study for marketing mains examination. And that's what I am going to talk about. But in this video, I will just concentrate on the syllabus as well as the books. Now you already know in IBPS SO marketing mains examinations, there are 60 multiple choice questions and the marking is also 60. It means 60 questions and 60 marks, one mark for each question. And the time duration given to you for answering these questions is 45 minutes only. So you need to take care of timing, and within 45 minutes, you are supposed to answer 60 questions. Secondly, you need to remember all the time that there is negative marking of 0.25. That is 1/4 mark will be deducted if you answer it incorrectly. Okay, so that's why you need to be very, very careful, because if you answer 60 questions and 20 questions are wrong, then what will happen? 5 marks will be deducted. It means you'll get 40 marks, then it will be subtracted by 5 marks more. Okay, then it will become 35. So if you answer 60 questions and 20 questions are wrong, you will just be getting 35 marks. So you need to be very, very careful as to how do you go about it. Now let us talk about the syllabus for marketing mains examination. In IBPS SO marketing mains examination, okay, the subject area covers basics of marketing management, brand management, advertising, PR or say public relations, sales, retail, business ethics, market segmentation, market research and forecasting demand, product life cycle, corporate social responsibility, services marketing, and marketing strategies. So these topics has to be covered well once you prepare for marketing mains examination. Okay, if I will elaborate it further, then what do you find? These many topics are there. So what are those topics? Like introduction to marketing or say marketing management, nature and scope of marketing. Then you need to talk about marketing environment. Then you have got marketing mix, which is a very, very important concept in marketing. And you can talk about 4 P's or 7 P's as you are already aware. So you need to cover those aspects also. Then you can talk about exchange, because in marketing, exchange is very, very important. And exchange is the base for marketing. And then there are different concepts which are related to marketing, like holistic marketing concept is there. So all these aspects are getting covered in the basics of marketing. Now, once you go further, then you will find marketing planning strategies are required, like management processes in marketing, marketing plan, competitive marketing strategies, interaction between the marketing mix and marketing environment. Then you need to understand control mechanisms in marketing. You need to have a strategic planning. You need to understand promotional strategy, advertising strategy, competitive strategy. Okay, so all these strategies you need to understand if you want to do well in marketing mains examination. Besides that, there is a lot of focus on product management also. Okay, you need to understand product life cycle. You need to understand product planning and development, branding, packaging, labeling, standardization and grading. Then pricing is also very, very important. Then distribution channels may be very, very important for you. Then we talk about product mix, product portfolio decisions. Then BCG matrix is a very, very important concept in marketing, and that's what you need to understand. Many a times a question will come from BCG matrix. Then product planning, new product development process, innovation and creativity, product testing, product placements and commercialization, product vertical integration, product development processes, all these topics are also fairly important for your marketing mains examination. Now, with the changing times, there are few more topics which are important, like digital marketing, social media marketing. A question may come down from those topics also. Then you have got social responsibility, marketing ethics, consumer protection in India, wholesale and retail trade, alliance marketing, green marketing, e-commerce, e-marketing, e-retailing, relationship marketing, mobile marketing. Sometimes there are questions on marketing awareness, like brands, popular brands and their popular acquisitions, companies and their CEOs, brand ambassador of brands and popular brand campaigns. So these topics may also be very, very important. So you need to understand whatever has happened in the last 1 or 2 years that may be very, very relevant for you. In marketing mains examination, sometimes few questions are also asked from financial awareness domain that you should be knowing about. Why? Because you are entering into the banking industry as such. That's why financial awareness is very, very important. You need to be aware about Indian financial system, banking reforms, regulatory bodies in India. You need to be aware about NABARD, SEBI, SIDBI, all these organizations. You need to be aware about international banking. You need to be aware about important RBI circulars, latest updates in financial and capital markets. You need to be aware about the banking as well as financial terms. You need to understand latest acts related to banking, priority sector lending, NPA, RBI monetary policy, capital and money market instrument. Then you need to understand what is the difference between a commercial bank, NBFC and all. Then housing finance companies are there, mergers and acquisitions in banking. Then you also need to be aware about credit rating agencies and different kind of payment options like RTGS or say NEFT, Bharat Bill, UPI and all. Now, once you practice on all these topics related to marketing, as well as on the aspects of financial awareness, it will be pretty easy to secure good marks, okay, and be successful at marketing mains examination. Once you prepare for all these topics, then I think you should be successful at marketing mains examination. Now, how do you prepare for marketing mains examination? Which books are recommended? I recommend 2 books, okay, and both books are written by Philip Kotler. There are different editions with different authors. Okay, so this is the book which I generally recommend, that is Philip Kotler and Keller. Okay, so this is the 15th edition, okay, which is available on Amazon as well as Flipkart. So you can go there and you can buy a copy of that. Okay, so that will greatly help you. Okay, because this book is very, very good. Okay, and this will cover all the topics whichever is required in the marketing domain for your examination. Okay, besides this book, I also recommend Principles of Marketing. Okay, this is also written by Philip Kotler. Okay, co-authors are Gary Armstrong and Prafulla Agnihotri. Okay, so these writers are there. This is the 17th edition. Both the books are available on Amazon as well as Flipkart. Okay, now both these books you can go through for preparing for your marketing mains examination, but I will prefer, okay, Kotler and Keller. So I'll prefer this book because this goes along with the syllabus kind of thing, whatever is prescribed for marketing mains examination. Okay, now if you are looking for an Indian book, okay, then I will prescribe my own book, which is Marketing Management and Indian Perspective. Okay, it is distributed by Wiley International and available on Amazon. It is also recommended as a textbook at IIM Ranchi. Okay, so you can go through this book. This book has got a lot of Indian examples. So in that way, it will become quite handy because you will be able to understand what is happening in the marketing sector. Okay, in the Philip Kotler book also, there are lots of examples. Okay, but sometimes the companies are foreign. Okay, you may not be aware. So sometimes there may be a difficulty. Plus the language of the book may be a little difficult. Okay, so you can go through my book also. But you should go through Philip Kotler, because Philip Kotler is the Bible for marketing kind of thing. Okay, so once you are studying marketing, then that is the book you should go for. Okay, so through both these books, you can prepare for marketing. And you have already done your MBA or PGDM in marketing. So I think you would have already gone through these books. So now you just need to brush it up. Okay, once you brush it up, then you are prepared for marketing mains examination. So all the best for your marketing mains examination. Okay, you go for that. Okay, in the next video, I am going to talk about how you can prepare yourself, okay, within 15 days for marketing mains examination, and what are the four ways in which you can go through, okay, and you can prepare for your marketing mains examination and you can become successful. Thanks a lot for watching the video. Please subscribe the channel, and if you like the video, please like the video and comment on the video. If you have any query, you can connect with me on 7318004181 on my WhatsApp number. Okay, and you can have any query, I will answer them. You can also connect with me for online live classes for marketing mains examination, as well as I have course on Marketing Management Masterclass, which suffices the complete syllabus for marketing mains examination. Thanks a lot. Thanks for watching.